Have you ever wondered why you can't just pack your bags and head to Antarctica? It's a fascinating question, isn't it? After all, the thought of venturing into the icy wilderness, the last frontier on Earth, is both alluring and mystifying. Antarctica, the southernmost continent, is not your typical travel destination, and for good reason. It's not like booking a flight to Paris or planning a road trip across the United States. This remote, frosty expanse of ice and snow holds a certain enigma, a certain air of mystery that captivates the imagination. Its isolation and harsh climate make it a challenge to explore, yet its untouched beauty and unique wildlife make it irresistibly intriguing. Yet there's more to the story than just the natural barriers. There are reasons, certain factors that complicate the idea of an Antarctic getaway. Stay tuned as we unveil the reasons why a trip to Antarctica isn't as simple as it seems. So, who actually owns Antarctica? Now that's a question that could send shivers down the spine of even the most seasoned diplomat. The answer, my friends, is wrapped up in a frosty package called the Antarctic Treaty System. This agreement, signed by 12 countries back in the late 50s, effectively put a freeze on any military activity, mineral mining, nuclear testing, and nuclear waste disposal on this icy continent. But wait, there's more. The plot thickens with the existence of territorial claims. 7 countries, including Argentina, Australia, Chile, France, New Zealand, Norway, and the United Kingdom, have staked their claims, carving up the frozen wilderness like a pie. But remember, under the treaty, these claims are neither recognized nor disputed by the other signatories. In essence, Antarctica is a continent owned by no one and everyone at the same time. And this, my friends, is the complexity of Antarctica's ownership, one of the reasons why you can't just jet off to the icy continent. Ever wonder what secrets Antarctica holds beneath its icy surface? The truth is, the frozen continent is a treasure trove of scientific wonders. For instance, researchers have uncovered well-preserved fossils that offer a glimpse into the past, revealing Antarctica's once lush and green landscape. Climate studies conducted on the continent have also provided invaluable insight into our planet's history. By drilling into the ice, scientists have extracted ice cores that contain trapped air bubbles, relics of past atmospheres, which help us understand how our climate has changed over time. Moreover, ongoing research projects are continuously unearthing new findings. From studying the unique adaptations of Antarctica's wildlife to investigating the mysteries of the universe through astronomical observatories, the research being conducted is varied and far-reaching. The need to protect these research areas and discoveries is another reason why Antarctica is off-limits to casual tourists. So, while we may not be able to visit, we can appreciate the invaluable contributions of this icy wilderness to our collective knowledge. What mysteries are hidden in the icy depths of Antarctica? Now that's a question that has piqued the curiosity of many a mystery enthusiast. This frozen desert is a treasure trove of unsolved mysteries and unexplained phenomena. For instance, strange satellite images have captured the attention of researchers and armchair detectives alike. Some of these images reveal peculiar, almost unnatural formations beneath the ice, sparking theories of lost civilizations and secret bases. There are also the mysterious seismic waves originating from the depths of Antarctica's ice that have baffled scientists. These waves, unlike any recorded before, have sparked debates and theories ranging from climate-related phenomena to extraterrestrial activities. Then there's the eerie blood falls, a flow of iron-rich salty water that gives the impression of a bleeding glacier. Its existence has been a subject of intrigue for over a century, challenging our understanding of life in extreme conditions. These mysteries add another layer of intrigue to the reasons why Antarctica isn't open for general tourism. Let's recap why you can't just head off to Antarctica. In the grand scheme of things, Antarctica is a realm of its own, an enigma wrapped in layers of ice and legal complexity. As we've discovered, the question of ownership isn't as straightforward as you might think. It's a jigsaw puzzle of claims and treaties with a dash of diplomatic finesse. The next layer of this icy mystery lies in the hidden discoveries. The need to protect scientific findings, some of which are still being unraveled, creates an extra barrier to free access. And then, there are the unsolved mysteries. Antarctica is a treasure trove of secrets, some buried deep within its icy heart. These secrets, tantalizingly out of reach, add a dash of allure to the Antarctic allure. While you can't just pack your bags and head to Antarctica, you can always explore its fascinating secrets from the comfort of your home. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more intriguing content.